Could it be that all of this is God's will? In punishment for my sins?
It's about proving what kind of father I am.
Lucia, come. It is time to get you ready. Come. If you must go, I will go and die with you.
We will each be judged for our actions this day. You should not have let the children go.
Lambs amongst wolves.
What if she doesn't come? Jose, what if she won't come anymore?
She promised.
Show us the sign! Show us the sign! We have been cheated!
We have all allowed ourselves to be deceived!
You have made fools of us! The parents are to blame.
Are you proud of your lying children?
Taking the rain, stop. That'd be a good sign.
Little fools, they're laughing at you.
The saints? Is that what you think they are now?
I told you it wasn't true. It's all rubbish.
Whoever wants to go can go. But I'm not. Our lady told us to come. She'll be here soon.
stop raining.
What do you want from me?
Of all the things said to us that day, what impressed me most deeply was her tender sorrow. She said that we must turn to God, for he is already so much offended. She spoke so gently, but with so much pain. I wanted to spread her words throughout the whole world.
Will she take us to see heaven? I want so much to see heaven.
She told me that she would take Francisco and Jacinta to heaven very soon, but I would have to stay.
Am I to stay here alone?
She told me not to be afraid, for she would be with me always.
We have been cheated! We have been cheated!
Holy Queen of the Rosary, you promised a miracle. Will you show them a sign so that people will believe?
They say 70,000 people saw the sun dance that day. And my whole world changed forever. Always there were people. Always questions. Everybody wanted to meet the little seers. To pray with them. To ask them for Our Lady's help. We became curiosities. It was not long before heaven kept its promise to my cousins. After the war, the influenza came. I do not remember how many weeks Francisco suffered, but he never complained. Not once. He took his flight to heaven on the 4th of April in 1919. Jacinta joined him a year later.
Don't cry, Papa.